Oh man, let me tell you, this week has been really bad for allergies, especially with the fires. Luckily, I have Zyrtec.